everybody. My name is Ebelarchy, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival Mode. And oh my gosh, just look at how pretty this whole thing is. The beautiful night sky. It's, oh my gosh, that's seriously so awesome. I'm so glad I installed this. My only issue is that border. It looks really weird. You don't notice it on the default night sky because it kind of blends in, but it looks really weird compared to this. But you know what? It doesn't detract from, you know, just how freaking awesome it looks. Seriously, it looks pretty freaking awesome. There's a spooky, scary skeleton down there, which I'm very afraid of. Alright, so, there's actually lava right there. So yeah, we're actually really close to our spawn. I'm very surprised how when we got back from the abandoned mineshaft, like, we were so close to our spawn. We were basically at our exact spawn location. Like, it was pretty ridiculous. So, I mean, yeah. I love how when the trees are so close together, you can just, like, parkour between the trees. Just walk above the trees. It's really cool. I like it. So yeah, we're pretty much right where our spawn is. So I mean, I don't actually know what we're gonna do this episode. I mean, oh my gosh, I just can't get across how much I love the night sky. This mod, it's so awesome. Like, it just, and things, you might think it doesn't blend in perfectly, like because it looks too realistic for Minecraft or something. But just look at it. It looks like, it just seems like it's Minecraft was always meant to. The night sky was always meant to look like this, especially, you know, where, like, the mountainscapes and you can see all the beautiful stuff. You know, above the mountains and everything. It's pretty awesome. Imagine playing this with the Oculus Rift. That'd be amazing. Let me check my brightness. Okay, it's not moody. Oh man, I love those spooky sounds. Those spooky sounds are just the best. Spooky sounds are so spooky. They make me look behind me to see if a spooky, scary skeleton is behind me. All right. So yeah, I mean, kind of just, you know, wandering around at night as you always do. You know. Yeah. Just imagine playing this with the Oculus Rift. Like, it'd be so awesome just to see the you know, the night sky and everything. It's pretty awesome. I'm pretty sure this would work with the Rift mod because, I mean, it's just a resource pack, and I'm pretty sure the mod works with Optifine. If it doesn't, that's weird. For some, my skin disappeared for just a second, so that's strange. Like, it didn't load in, like, my hand was just the default skin. Which isn't Steve anymore, and I don't know why they did that. Like, why would you do that? Why would you remove Steve, you know? Like, Steve is like iconic. Why would you remove Steve? I really don't understand why they did that. It just seems weird. I mean, it doesn't matter, because no one really uses the Steve skin anyways. Like, everyone changes it, so it really doesn't make a difference. I just don't see, like, why they had to do that. Like, what was the reason that they absolutely had to change the Steve skin, you know? It's just weird. But yeah, what you gonna do? So, in 1.8, you can actually make your arms thinner. Which is, that sounds, like, really dumb, but it actually does look pretty cool. I mean, it does look better, because the proportions are really weird this way. Like, your arms are, like, the same length as the legs, and that's just weird. So the thin arms actually look pretty good. I mean, they probably replaced Steve to, you know, take advantage of, like, the new thinner arms, but, I mean, I don't know, I just don't get why you'd move Steve, you know? Steve is Steve. Like, how can you remove Steve? I'm just basically just killing zombies and monsters at night. I mean, this is a safe idea, obviously. Oh, skeletons are so annoying. Skeletons aren't even a threat to me, but, like, they're just so annoying. They're so annoying. Seriously. But yeah, look at this night sky mod. It's just so awesome. It's so cool. I wish there was, like, a realistic night sky mod that actually had the Milky Way and not whatever fantasy galaxy this is supposed to be. But, you know, it's Minecraft. It makes sense that the Minecraft world would be, kinda not the same. It's kind of weird because Minecraft is basically infinitely flat. It was just kind of funny because, you know, like, it's infinitely flat, so. Well, there's a mushroom biome over there. I'm gonna go there. I mean, it's not actually a mushroom biome, but it's like the mushroom forest or something, which are pretty cool. So I guess we're moving away from our spawn. I mean, I don't know what else to do, to be honest. Why not? So yeah, it shouldn't be too dark for you guys. I mean, I know it's on Moody, but this seems a bit too bright for Moody. Let me see, like, how bright is bright then? Bright is really bright. Holy crap, this is ridiculous. Wow, this is definitely, I feel like Moody in Optifine is bright in regular Minecraft. I actually don't like that, but, you know, I have to do it for the night sky mod, so, you know, I guess I'll deal with it. But I really would have liked, like, it seems like Moody in Optifine is bright, like the most bright in the regular game, and this is like having torches all around you 24/7. That is like having torches, invisible torches on every single block. So yeah, that makes sense. all right. Yeah, that's just weird. That is just weird. Let's head to this this biome though. I really love this biome. So I don't know actually. To be honest, I don't know what I'm gonna do in this episode. I mean, we didn't get enough diamonds to actually make a pickaxe, so we can't really make a portal. Oh snap! There's a slime. Oh, it's been so long since I've actually seen slimes in the swamps. I thought they didn't exist anymore. But alas, here is the mystical slime in the biome. So, ooh, there's a lot of them, too. Wow. Okay, come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on.
Die.
Yeah, we can use some slime balls. Give me the slime balls, bro. Bro, come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Wanna go right now? No, I should get a pet. I should get a pet. You know what I should have done? I should have gotten a pet slime and name tagged it. And then it would have followed me around because the small ones actually do follow you around. Okay, so I did see another one and I actually want to do that. There's a spooky scary Enderman. So is the moon going down? Alright, it is. I mean, when you get full iron armor, you really don't have to worry about, like, yeah, you come my way, come my way. Alright, I'm just kind of leading the slime to me. I'm gonna make a stairway for him. Come on. I believe in you. Okay, that's not how you go through trees. Come on. You gotta follow me this way. There you go. Now you're on track. Now you are on track. Alright, we're gonna do this. We can name tag him so that he won't despawn. And, yeah, I mean, I love this night sky so much. It's really cool. Alright, come on. Yep. You're doing it. And then we're gonna have to split you up because I need one that won't damage me. Alright, come up here, come on, I believe. And there we go. Crap, no, okay, come on, small ones, come on, you can do it. Oh yeah, you are the chosen one. I choose you. Alright, so, well, do they push me? No, they just do this. Okay, this is good because then I can just stand here and let them do their thing. Yeah, I have to use the anvil, so, the sun's going down. Oh, it's so cool. I actually adore this night sky mod. It's pretty awesome. Oh, which one are we gonna choose? I can't have two. So you're gonna die. So that is so mean. That is so mean. You're like, eh, I don't like you as much. You're gonna die. Okay, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna go in that hole right there. Because there you go. Now, okay, you can still get out actually. So you have to stay in there. I don't want you to despawn. Come on. Stay in there. Go in there. Go in. There you go. Uh-huh. No. Go in. No. There you go. And you shouldn't be able to. Yes, you. Okay, now you can't get out. All right, stay right there. Don't despawn. I don't think I actually have enough iron for this. No, I don't even have enough iron. Wow, guys, I got wood. That is, oh wow, I can't believe I got that achievement. Wow, that's so hard to get. I don't even know why I don't have that already. I really don't. So for some reason, I didn't have a workbench on me. So that's weird. And we're getting all these amazing achievements. This is weird. I don't know why this is happening. Yeah, we're not even gonna have enough iron for one block. Dang it! I really wanted to get a pet slime. That would have been amazing. Because then they follow. I mean, it would be a pain to, like, have him actually follow me around. But it would be amazing. It would be funny. Well, let's just make all the ones that we can, you know? I can make two. Alright. I mean, hi there. I mean, iron is pretty common. So maybe it's on the cliffside or something. I don't know. So, yeah, there was actually a version of the night sky texture pack where you could see the stars in the day. But, number one, it looks really weird. Number two, it's kind of unrealistic. But, you know, I like it at night, so I just did that. So, you don't even notice the thing. For some reason, Optifine is making my performance worse during the day. Like, I'm getting, like, less than 60 frames per second. So, for some reason, Optifine is actually giving me worse frames. So, good job. But it doesn't matter, because it's not going below 30 FPS, and I upload in 30 FPS, so that's all that matters. Although, but it is totally noticeable when it goes under 60 FPS. Like, it's like when you look around, like, at 30, and now it's 60. Like, for the people that say 30 FPS doesn't make a difference, I do not know, like, how they think that, because it's once you, if you actually just play Minecraft and you see your frames go below 30 FPS, it is so noticeable. Like, it is ridiculously noticeable. Okay, I'm probably gonna be able to get some iron in here. If only I had six, you know. I don't wanna go too far because Mr. Slime is gonna go away. That's probably what I'm gonna name him, Mr. Slime. It's a good name. He's probably despawned already, isn't he? Never mind, I still am. The dream is alive. What if I could craft a slime? I should be able to craft a slime. Alright, what happened to all my food? Didn't I have, like, an amazing amount of pork chop or something? Oh, it's 1.8. Let's get some mutton. It's 1.8. The power of 1.8 allows me to live. Sorry, sheep. You're dead. Alright. And, for some reason, I don't have a lot of anything. Like, seriously. For some reason, I don't have, like, coal or iron or anything. So yay. Alright, well, let's just get some of that coal. Don't despawn, Mr. Slime. I will keep you there. For as long as I need to. Just as so long as you survive, you know? Alright. Mr. Skeleton is just chilling. Yeah, he's just chilling. Can't bother him. He's just a skeleton. He's chilling. Okay. Let's go up here. And go up here. And we did it, guys. We got up to the coal. Actually, we didn't. It's up here. There you go. More sheep as well. We can get some more mutton. Thank you, sheeps, for supplying me with mutton. I appreciate your meat. And it's pretty tasty. I've never had sheep meat in real life. I don't think the average person has. I mean, is that a common thing? I don't know. Is sheep meat a common thing? I don't think I've ever eaten it. But I don't know. Doesn't sound like the worst thing ever. I imagined it'd just be like steak or pork or something. All right. I've probably gone too far for him to despawn. There's lots of sheep here though. Okay. I should put glass around him so I can actually see him. That'd be funny. Man, I really hope it doesn't despawn. I'll stay around this swamp though, because now that I know that slimes are actually spawning, I want to be able to, you know, get a thing. So yeah, rip in peace, sheep. I think this is actually, I mean, I've had mutton before, but I think this will actually be the first time that I've used mutton in, like, legitimate survival series. So, okay, I still hear him, I still hear him. Mm-hmm. I still hear him. It's all good, don't worry. Where's my workbench? There's my workbench. Yeah. What happened to all my stuff? Like, I thought I had a furnace and all this good stuff, but it just all went away. Like, what the heck happened to all this stuff? And all my wood, and I don't know. Weird. Did Optifine break wood or something? I don't know. I don't know why, but it just seems like all this, like, a lot of the utilities I had were gone. Okay, well, you do that. All right. So, yeah. See how delicious sheep meat is. Can you actually, like, buy sheep meat? Can you actually buy mutton? Like, so I'd be willing. I mean, I try it. Doesn't sound like the worst thing ever. I imagine it's just like, you know, steak or pork. Why would it not be? I don't know. I'd try it. Would you guys try sheep meat? This is like the dumbest discussion ever. Yeah. All right. So, anyways. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum, slime. Yeah, I don't know what to talk about. I don't know. I'll talk about the Super Bowl. I've already talked about this in like the past three videos, but you know, Patriots won. Yay. If you're a CX fan, nay. But if you're a Patriots fan, yay. Not really a fan of either team. I just chose the Patriots because, to be honest, I didn't really care. So I just decided I might as well choose somebody. So, yay. Yeah, Patriots. I don't know. I just chose the Patriots. Nothing against the Seahawks. Just, I don't know. I just randomly chose. I really don't care one way or the other. So I just chose the Patriots. You know, the Seahawks already won last year as well. So I guess that's kind of part of it. I didn't want them to win again. I mean, I don't know. Nothing personal or anything. You can't really call the Patriots the underdogs because they're like one of the best teams ever, but you know, I mean, everyone, I mean, was like the stadium was like filled with, I heard that like the stadium was like 75% Seahawks fans or something. So I mean, I guess in that stadium they were the underdogs. Even it's really dumb to say that though, when they are like one of the best teams and they've won like a ridiculous amount of Super Bowls. So I don't know, I just chose the Patriots. Nothing against either team, nothing for or against either team. I just chose somebody. But yeah, I don't know. That interception though. I'm sure Seahawks fans are very like upset about that, and understandably, I would be like so mad if that was my team. All right. Well, I mean, I'm looking for. Actually, you know what? You be free. I'll come back here for another slime. You can be free, little slime. You can be free. I'll just get another slime pet. Yeah, he's free. Woohoo! Yay! Free. All right. You be free. Goodbye, Mr. Slime. Live a good life of happiness and stuff. Yeah. Live a good life of happiness and stuff. You know what I actually want to do? I might want to install the More Biomes mod. But actually, I might do that if I ever start a new series. But, you know, this series is still pretty young, so I'd be willing to do that. Oh, my lava. Why is there so much lava in this world? It's like the second time I've seen a lava flow. I'm like, you know. Stop it with those stupid noises. Seriously, please. Please stop. Alright. Yeah. Whoa, what happened to this tree? Oh, I guess it probably burned down from the lava. Yeah. That sounds about right. What the heck? That is a weird... That's a funky looking tree right there. What? What the heck? This is weird. This is like... This is like when, you're playing... Did you hear that? That was creepy. I'm gonna take off my headphones. What the heck was that? I heard a creepy noise. It was like a sound starting, then closing within like 1 millisecond. Well, that's spooky. That's really creepy, actually. What the heck? Did you guys hear that? I'll have to go back in editing. Wow, that's creepy. I'm scared, so I'm gonna end the episode now. I mean, that was an okay episode, I guess. So I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh gosh. Close. Thank you. Bye-bye. That was really creepy. I don't know why, but the combination of just, I know I ended the episode, but I'm still gonna put this in. The combination of it being like kind of creepy how the trees were cut off with that sound. I don't want to have to anything. That was creepy. I'm not gonna lie, that's creepy. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. You totally ruined the element of surprise with your miss there. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm wrecking him. Oh my gosh. I've never wrecked somebody so hard with a bow before. Wow. I've never wrecked somebody that much with a bow. That's amazing. Let's go get him. I've never done that before. That felt good.